very good morning to everyone. We are live here at the Capitol, Washington, D.C. That's right, just moments after Biden's inauguration. But right behind me, last week was a completely different story. People were storming the Capitol with MAGA hats and flags under the Trump administration. That's right, complete chaos. Sir, shoot, sir. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. We're experiencing some technical difficulties. We'll be right back after these messages. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. These are your headlines. Farmers have been protesting now for a total of 114 days. The country is in the brink of war and, well, of course, COVID cases are still at an all-time high. So basically, nothing new. Everything stays the same and we're all going... This just in, ladies and gentlemen. Breaking news. We're going live to Shivaji Nagar where we found a goat that produces pink milk. I repeat, pink milk. This is amazing. We're live with Shamsuddin, right? Shamsuddin from Shivaji Nagar. Tell us more about this goat, Shamsuddin.
Assalamu alaikum, bhaiya. My name is Shamsuddin. This is my bakra. And in Shivaji Nagar, it's very famous because it's pink milk, bhaiya. Before, I didn't understand what to do, but now it's fun because it's rose water, bhaiya. Smell is like rose water. It's very good.
That's unbelievable. And what do you intend to do with this pink milk, Shamsuddin?
भैया इस दूध में थोड़ा सेमिया डाल के उसके ऊपर थोड़ा जेली डाल के उसके ऊपर वेनिला आइसक्रीम डाल दे तो एकदम जबरदस्त फलूडा मिलेगा भैया और इस टेक्निक यूज करके मैं एकदम नंबर वन बिजनेसमैन रहेगा भैया आपको भी चाहिए तो मैं फलूडा बेच दूंगा
दैट साउंड्स अमेजिंग एवरीबॉडी वांट्स टू नो राइट नाउ शमशुद्दीन व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ दिस पिंक मिल्क प्रोड्यूसिंग गोट प्लीज टेल अस
इसका नाम है लेब्रॉन जेम्स भैया क्योंकि सब कहते हैं लेब्रॉन जेम्स इज द गोट सो मैंने इसका नाम है लेब्रॉन जेम्स रख दिया भैया और इसका बाय का नाम है स्टेफन करी और उस करी में रोगन जोश हो रहा है
दैट मेक्स टोटल सेंस थैंक यू सो मच वी आर गोइंग टू बी रनिंग दिस लाइव फॉर 24 आवर्स ब्रेकिंग स्टोरी द बिगेस्ट स्टोरी ऑफ 2021 यू हर्ड इट फर्स्ट हियर ऑन न्यूज 9 एंड 1/2 वी विल बी राइट बैक
वेरी ब्रिलियंट स्टोरी वाह
गुड आफ्टरनून लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन There is one burning question we need to ask ourselves and each other. What has the government done for us? Now you please tell me what has the government done? Have you seen the state of the road? Pathetic, just like my marriage. If there's one thing I learned from my wife, it is how to complain. And today I'm here to complain about the taxpayers' money not being utilized. Now you show me the money. You please show me where the money is. Now you show it to me. As I was saying, The government is doing a bloody brilliant job. Thank you, government. Now you tell me who is to blame. I will tell you. China. You know why? Because the virus came from there. All the apps come from there. Now you ban the apps. Go to war. Why do I care? There's only one thing I care about. China is a beautiful country making amazing products. Thank you, China. The value for money for their products is next level. Oh my God, I can't even explain. You know who is to blame? You know which country is to blame? You know which place is to blame? US. You give them anything, they'll make it into a problem. No, you please tell me, how am I supposed to deal with all? Ladies and gentlemen, there's only one person to blame. You know who? You. No, if you don't pay your taxpayer money on time, then how will they pay for anything? There's only one thing I care about, which is the truth. The justice, the quality of things. Now you please tell me, how do I fight for you if you are not doing your job properly as a citizen? No, you please tell me.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Sayat Anand and welcome to Bahut Hard Talk. Today's topic of discussion, veg biryani, myth or reality? Joining us today are a couple of panelists, experts in the field, Just a few of them, we couldn't get a lot, but nonetheless, welcome gentlemen.
Habibi. Hello.
Up, man?
To start off today, veg biryani, what are your opinions? Thank you for joining us today. This has been Bahut Hard Talk. Join us next time where we will talk about goat, pink milk, myth or reality.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to another episode of Sports Center Point, your one-stop shop for all sporting events, especially cricket, which we love to talk about. But apparently, we can't talk about only cricket because we have to talk about other sporting events also. Are you sure?
Just do your job.
Fine. So in football, someone scored a goal against some other team and yeah, it was amazing. But Virat Kohli scored a life. Can you believe that? With Anushka Sharma, he had a baby. And may that baby live to a century, because I don't think there's anything more exciting happening across all sporting events. Tell me one. I'll wait. You just can't top that, because Virat Kohli is the man. Congratulations, Virat. And also in hockey, in Team India conceded by 2 goals to Argentina. They traveled all the way over there and lost. Speaking of travel, do you know who took their first flight? Hardik Pandya's son, Agastya, that little fellow, so cute, oh my god. And in Kabaddi news, nobody cares, because Kabaddi, nobody cares. But you know what people care about? Cricket!
We are live and exclusive at the airport right now, where we have news that Deepak Padukone is arriving. Deepak Padukone, known for his very controversial WhatsApp messages and his eat, sleep, binge, repeat fame that didn't do... That's Deepak Padukone. Let's follow Deepak Padukone. Deepak Padukone is in the white car with his driver. Follow fast. This is an exclusive right now. It's a high-speed chase where we are following Deepak Padukone, known for his WhatsApp forwards, where he said, "What popping? What popping is only means drugs. Popping drugs." Deepak Padukone needs to tell us what's popping in the scandal of drugs. Deepak Padukone. This is an exclusive Deepak Padukone interview right now.
Still rolling.
The price point is amazing. The value for money is next level. Those products, if you see from the... Someone somewhere, give the money, man.
Cut.
And of course, COVID. Tests are now swabbed up the butt.
I was just reading that.
What, really?
Sir, time is up, sir. Not... We'll be back after these messages.
Cut.
We're going live to Shivaji Nagar. There has been a pink coat that...
Pink coat.
Cut.
We'll be back right after these messages.
Sir, green screen.
Sir. I'm sorry, ladies.
Why are you laughing?
Sorry.
Don't... Yo, shut up! Chup! Maar dunga! Maar ka samma maar dunga!
Is that escalation?
I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen, we are having some technical difficulties.
Hey, I'm here on a boot.
Lil.
What was that, dude?
Tell the people I fought for them. Tell my people I fought for them.
What happened?
I pulled his beard.
So business start करके मैं हो जाएगा.
And what is?
इसका नाम है LeBron James भैया, क्योंकि सब कहते हैं.
Still rolling.
Hey, brother, what's your name? Hi, this is LeBron James. And this is today's pink. I didn't understand what it is.
laughs>